I say, Daphne, looks like a marvellous place for a picnic.
Oh, it is rather super, darling. Roger, you're not going to believe this, but the picnic hamper is empty.
What do you mean, Daphne?
We have no food.
What are we going to do?
Have no fear. Mr. PorkPie Man is here.
Who?
Mr. PorkPie Man. And do I have a treat for you?
But what is it?
A tasty little snack. A pork pie.
What a good idea.
How did I think of that?
And there you have it. Mr. PorkPie Man has saved the day once again.
Very tasty indeed.
Let's do it.
They've been around a while and they're here to stay. A tasty little snack any time of the day. Morning, afternoon, evening and night. Or when you're feeling kind of peckish and you fancy a bite. For the picnic and the buffet when you're on your feet. You haven't got much time, well they're just a treat.
Out of Bob, you're not gonna believe this. The fridge is empty.
What do you mean the fridge is empty, Jennifer? What are we gonna feed the kids?
What do you mean, what are we gonna feed the kids? I don't know.
What is it? Look!
Have no fear. Mr. PorkPie Man is here to your rescue. Mr. PorkPie Man, I have a tasty, nutritious snack just for you.
What is it?
What else? A pork pie.